Lost it. We gotta help this dude get his shit quick. We're gonna make a peace offering. That's it. Yeah, cause selling this shit last time, that almost worked, man. But this time, we're gonna get him more cars. A serious fucking peace offering. You know what I'm saying? But it gotta be some shit worth stealing. Don't get no bullshit. Don't get no bullshit, okay? Look, I need you to beat the streets. You get out there and see what's popping, and I'm gonna see what it do too. And all we need is a couple of fly whips, man. It don't take much. Just drop them off on the dude, and hopefully, shit, he'll kill me quick. Fuck, man. Goddamn. Look, man, what are you standing here for, man? Go on, get with the shit, man, and I'm gonna call you in a minute, man.
Time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck. You OCD today, or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go. Okay, the first rise in El Burro Heights, and then, the second was in Textile City. Boost him and bring him back to Benny's.
Thank you. This is it, people. This is it. We done, dog. We ain't got to worry about lowriders no more unless you trying to drop some of that hard-earned bread with your boy LD, though. Hey, y'all got homies coming? Sound like it's a gang of niggas out here. Oh, shit, it's the Vagos. They riding on us. Protect the whips, man. Go on. I left a pot on the stove.
And pretend you don't know me.